So it's about 10 years ago now that I moved up to Montreal from Houston. I moved there in the winter, and this is a song inspired by how fucking horrifying and traumatic it was, and then how wonderful it was after that. But at first, it was really harsh, because I don't know if you think people know what it's like, but it's really cold.